What does this conference actually want to tell?
We meet to share our vision for development, to bring focus on the fact that we have common areas that need the attention of governments, and that we can find much more sort of strength in being able to come together as a region to be able to represent ourselves in the world block of companies. When we met with China, the suggestion was that China was an emerging nation with a huge purchasing power, extraordinary reserves, a major source for investment funds, and that China therefore was a natural partner. And the fact that China was committed to territorial integrity, committed to equality, committed to recognizing the developmental challenges of countries like ours, made it a natural fit for us to agree to form what we call a China-CELAC conference. And this is the first meeting of it here in China.
More and more Chinese investors would ask the same question as to whether it's safe to make investment in your country. Can you assure the Chinese investors?
I hope you heard me when I said China has received many contracts to build roads under the concessional lending. And this conference today demonstrates very clearly the confidence of the Chinese government and the confidence of governments of Latin America, Central America, and the Caribbean in the Chinese people and the Chinese currency and the Chinese commitment. And so we're beyond that now, and most certainly in the Bahamas, our reputation is much too important to squander over decisions that are not best interest decisions in the country. We protect the investment of people. We value that. That is what our country's reputation is based upon.
What do you want to say to the Chinese viewers?
China, being a tremendous country as it is, ought to be able to support us. You send millions of people abroad looking for holidays. We want you to come to the Bahamas, because 70% of our country economy is triggered by tourism. We say that if you have wealthy Chinese who would wish to bank in the Bahamas, we have products in the Bahamas that would attract you. We say that. But we also say that there are opportunities for you to invest in the Bahamas and have a good return on your investment. That is the Bahamas we know, that is the Bahamas we love, and that is the Bahamas that I represent today here in the People's Republic of China.